Hey, good morning, guys. And maybe gals, I'm not sure who you are, but welcome. I had a request to put Alabama Jubilee on here, and I've got to admit, it's not a song I normally play, so I've been noggling it around a little bit this morning, but I think Chet's version, and I didn't look it up, but it seems like it was in A. And you can play it in A. It's a little more comfortable for me to play it in G. So, wherever you like. The advantage of A you've got that open E there, which is a melody note. Like that. Okay. But that's as far as I can see, that's the only advantage to playing it there. I prefer G. Just to show you the structure. E, A, here to catch the G, and then up here to catch the B, C, A minor again, of variations on it. As long as you got that pattern in there, you got the G. Then you got the A. Then the D. So there's a lot you can do with it, a lot of variations you can put in it, and especially if you get somebody playing with you, if you're playing in a little combo, you can do all kinds of stuff with a song like that. But again, basically, it's a G to an E, E7th maybe. Now, if you want to do it in A, that's an F sharp, and what you're doing is just taking your first finger off the E string, and then we're going to go to B9. Happy trails.